Welcome to our 2014 Vauxhall Insignia CDTi country Tourernav. This car's a 2-litre diesel engine which produces 163 brake horsepower and runs at around 44.1 miles to the gallon. This car's only had two previous owners. We'll come with the full service history. It comes with our network U warranty, which is 12 months of standard, includes 12 months of roadside assistance and full mileage and HPI shakes just for your peace of mind. I'm just taking a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Insignia. If you have a look along the front bumper of the car, you can see that the car does come with front parking sensors. It does also have rear parking sensors, which I'll demonstrate around the back of the car. The car itself is finished in green, made of 18-inch alloy wheels that only come as standard on the 4x4 Country Tourer Insignia. You also have your rear privacy glass and the silver roof rails along the top. Moving to this back bumper, you can see the rear parking sensors that I did mention. They'll really help you in those tight, tricky spaces that you might encounter. Can also show you the boot space inside here as well, but before I do, this car does come fitted with a rear facing camera also. I'll demonstrate that inside the car for us as well. This is the electronic tailgate. And you can see inside, you do have a very generous amount of space in the back here, with those seats split and folding to create an extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys. That's part of the full network U preparation of the vehicle. I'm just going to take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Insignia. Inside the car now, with the engine started up, I'm just going to start us off on our centre console here. First off, if we start down here, you can see that you do have your automatic gearbox to go along with that 2-litre diesel engine. Pass that onto the centre armrest, you can see here you do have your touchscreen. That'll help navigate you around the centre console screen, which I'll demonstrate just above. And if we open up just down here, you can see you do have your USB and auxiliary input. This car does come with two USB ports, and they'll allow you to plug anything in if it's ever necessary for yourself. Moving up past all of that, you do have the climate control here. It can be adjusted by the temperature, so it's very specific to your needs. You can also access the air conditioning via that button just there as well. This car does also come fitted with our winter pack, which is your front heated seats and your heated steering wheel there as well. Overall, this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer as well. Moving on to the main display of the centre console, which I mentioned before, it is a touchscreen display. So if you tap onto audio, you can see you have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car also. Can also connect your phone up via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. This car does also come fitted with satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. If we move on to the steering wheel now, on your left-hand side you have your cruise control and your speed limiter. They'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. And on your right side, some controls for the dashboard and the audio there as well. Moving on to the dashboard itself, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car has done 25,662 miles. The car does also come with automatic rain sense wipers, automatic lights, electronic wing mirrors, and full electronic windows, as well as the button down there to access your power tailgate while sitting in your seat still as well. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Insignia now, fully finished in the black leather. As I did mention, these front two are heated. The same design is mirrored in those back seats, and you do have ASIFIX tethers down there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the car as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.